Hey guys, welcome back to another video. I'm sorry I haven't posted for a while. We've been just super busy, and today this video is going to be based on making. Okay, so what we're going to be doing is since my retro headlights are super duper, like, what would you call that?
They're not new enough,
so we got some cleaner for it, and then we're gonna show you guys the difference. We're gonna tape off a little bit of it. We'll show you guys the difference. So this is, we're taping it off a little bit right there, and then if you can't see, so if you like you see like right. See there?
So I'll redo this one, and I'll kind of show you the difference.
And if you guys do want this, it is called Delete.
From Subs Box.
How much was it?
It's $20.
$20, not bad. And it's, how much is this? How much, like?
It doesn't say. But it comes with a cap to where you can put it on your rag that you don't use.
Yeah. No, he's just cleaning it right now. Can I wipe it off?
Here, I'll do it.
Now let's wipe it off. And look how clean it is. This stuff works like a charm. But can I just put this one on? So, this one compared to this one. That's a big difference.
The cool thing about this stuff is that this stuff is actually like scratches. So I'll show you
what kind of. Wait, you're doing scratches? So like on the scratches on the side of your truck?
It doesn't delete the big ones, but it deletes some of the small ones. So this one was already pre-done, but I'll just show you, like, how much a second coat really does for it.
And wow, look how clean that is now. We're just showing you guys the difference. Do you see that difference in it? You probably
just
can't see it on camera.
One or two coats, but it's a decent difference.
You probably can't see it. Because that thing ruined the truck.
No, it's just because it's like dust. I don't know. But yeah, they're on the cooler side.
So like, you see all these scratches over here? That will delete it.
I could probably get that off. Okay. Take one side.
Okay, so it'll give you guys a before of the scratches and an after.
I mean, I didn't really wipe it off with the dirt and crack, but that shouldn't be enough. Okay.
Scratch is gone. Yo, guys, look. You probably can't see it on camera, but. Hold on.
I deleted a lot of my scratches long ago.
Wow, look at it. You can't even tell that there's no scratches anymore. But yeah, guys, thank you guys for watching this video, and I will see you guys next time. See you.